This isn't Cuba. I promised my dad I wouldn't go to Cuba until Castro was gone or I was part of an airborne invasion force.
Well, look at the date.
2020?
I figured by then either Castro will be dead or your dad will be so senile we can take him to Malibu and tell him it's Cuba.